Eamon Holmes has addressed his recent health woes as the broadcaster was forced to take a break from his breakfast show on GB News. It comes after the former This Morning presenter suffered a horror fall at his home, just days after he underwent an operation for his chronic back pain. Eamon, 62, has been candid in recent months about his health issues and often shares updates via his social media accounts, with the presenter speaking out following his absence from GB News. The broadcaster was forced to take time off work last month for an operation to try to help ease his chronic pain when things went from bad to worse when he fell down the stairs. The horror fall left the presenter with a fractured shoulder and he was admittedly left in an awful lot of pain. The GB News breakfast presenter was recovering from a major back operation when he fell and tumbled down the stairs last month. This means it could be the new year before Eamon is well enough to return to his role presenting breakfast on GB News alongside Isabel Webster. Speaking to GB News about what happened, he explained, "Last month I suffered a fall at home while I was recovering from my back operation and fractured my shoulder. It was a massive setback and means I'm going to need to take some extra time off to get myself better. It's been a hellish few weeks. But day by day I'm improving and I am remaining positive and trying to look on the bright side."